Elections are about the choices we make for our future. As Nebraska's Attorney General, I'm leading the fight to overturn Obamacare. Bob Kerrey says Obamacare doesn't go far enough. Bob Kerrey was the deciding vote against a balanced budget amendment. So, after Barack Obama's spending spree, we're nearly $16 trillion in debt. I support a balanced budget amendment. I'm Jon Bruning. I approve this message, and I know that defeating Bob Kerrey and Barack Obama is the right choice for our future.